Bison round. Let's get it on the table. First thing we're gonna do, get the shank off of here. So, pull the shank off. Move the oyster steak, located right inside the sage bone. A lot of people want to know why I wear chainmail. Doing this pull right here is where your knife can slip and easily stick yourself right in the femoral artery. So that's why I wear chainmail. There you have bison round. We can separate the top, bottom, and eye.